Thank you for letting us move out of your way. There you go. And I tend to, you know, again, I pay attention and go, hey, which way are you going? Because if they're pausing, are they looking at beautiful dogs? Or are we in their way? Harper, come. Good. I figured, because I just set up my little mini video too, if we want to do some walking right here, then we can do some bypasses with walking next time. Why? Because they're probably a little bit more tired and settled.
Yep.
Let's go.
Bobby. Good girl. Yes.
or walk really fast and pretend to jump.
And not hurt yourself.
Exactly. Puss? Puss? Decision on her part. She kind of, and then she came back.
She came right back.
Yep. She's like, okay, maybe not.
Yes. Yeah.
Very good.
Yes.
Perfect. Harper. Harper, touch. Yes. All right, girls.
Dog. Yes. Good girl.
What I might have you do is technically, because I'm going to try to get some pictures if that's okay off of it, I'll have you down there on that yellow line.
Okay.
And we're going to walk around. And then I'm going to down her, and you're going to walk around.
Okay.
Not on that one. On that one. You can do that on that one. She's like, I said down and walk around, right? Harper, come.
Follow me.
like, whoa, I thought we were going straight.
Up. Up. Follow me.
Let's go. Very nice.
Oh man, it was food drop though.
That was pretty good too though.
Come here.